Harold was a baldy, he went to Dr. Larry. They did some microsurgery, now Harry is a hairy. See the hairline growing on TV every evening, or hear them talk about it on the radio.
Henry Shannon here. When I started balding, I thought it was irreversible until I met Dr. Larry Fremont. Dr. Fremont has had such success with his hair transplantation procedure that people are actually singing his praises, like Hurricane Harold Hosein.